transportation problem, we generally solve for minimization. But what if the maximization problem is given? Here first we need to balance supply and demand. Once it is done, we will subtract all the cost from maximum cost. In the above matrix, the maximum cost is 130. So the new matrix minimization will be 130 minus respective cost value. Thank you.